The human body consists of 100 billion cells. If we join their DNA, we can reach the sun and back more than 600 times. All this information is carried by a combination of just four letters. But the whole human genome can fill up a book which has more than 1,000 volumes. Reading of this book could take years, but fortunately, we can use computers. For example, criminology. You have a suspect, but you don't have the evidence. Bioinformatics allows for comparison of the DNA of the suspect with the DNA of the offender. It allows us to read the genome of the mammoth and understand it. It helps to find new and better cures, to seek for relationships and compare genomes. It makes a global database accessible to everyone. But hardly anybody knows how it works and understands it. Now you have a great opportunity to study a modern scientific discipline and discover the mysteries of nature and life. Bioinformatics is a joint cross-border study program in the heart of Europe. In Austria in Linz and in the Czech Republic in České Budějovice. Modern approaches, a top computer science background and laboratories, reputable professors, contacts with international research workplaces, study in English.